Hello and welcome! In this video we are going to talk a bit about Laurent series. We will start with a theorem and then we will continue by determining all possible Laurent series for each function here below. So let's get going. The theorem tells us that if a function is analytic on some endless domain, then we know that the function is going to be equal to its Laurent series on this domain. And the Laurent series is in fact made up of two separate series. The first one, which includes all the positive powers of C minus C naught, is called the analytic part, since this part will always be analytic, while the second one contains all the negative powers of C minus C naught and is called the principal part. And the coefficients in the Laurent series can be determined by using this formula here. And here C is a closed curve inside the endless surrounding C naught. But you don't really have to remember this formula, since we never really use it. Instead, we manipulate known geometric series to determine the coefficients, just like we did in the case with Taylor series. But what is a